All right, let's start part three of Shin Megami Tensei V. So the last thing that we did was put down the very French werewolf, and we saved all of our friends. Now we have a new point on the map to go.
Here you go.
Oh, stamina incense, wow. Now I have already unlocked these. Yeah. I actually really like the design on this one. I might talk her into joining again. Aww.
You want some? Well, do ya? Hey, Hey,
Force Sutra. What even is that? Oh, that's cool. Okay, well, I'm just gonna save all of those until endgame.
Hey, Goddess. Okay, so humans made these roads, right? So why would they make them go all the way up in the sky like that? Isn't that kind of a pain in the butt?
They help you get around.
So it helped you get around? Wouldn't putting them on the ground do the same thing? No? Humans are pretty weird, huh?
Yeah! It's the first time I haven't had an item.
The pleasure is definitely mine.
She was used in a lot of fusions that I wanted. This is where the girl said she last saw them. It seems Lamu is no longer here. I'm going to run a scan just in case. Powerful demonic signature detected. It's distance, but I've marked its location.
Be careful.
Best proceed with caution from here on. It's nice that they warn you every time.
It's me.
I got some integral, or I've got some intel, and I figured I'd better share it with you. I just saw Utsukishima's kidnapper, Lamu's near Mitatabashi, talking about using to become a Nahobino again and recreate this world. Not sure what that's supposed to mean, but can't be anything good. You better be careful out there. Oh hey, a ley line. Better save.
Hey, listen up.
What is it now?
Now? Oh, it's nothing really. Well, I kind of remembered that there's something I gotta go do. Yeah. So it looks like this is where we say goodbye for now. Thanks for everything.
Okay, bye.
I hope we'll get to hang out again sometime. Don't forget about me, alright? Later!
Okay. Okay, so I think I need to go. Oh no. Need to go this way. And then this is backwards. Oh, nice. A can of jelly. Oh, yeah. Oh, Mothman. He's too high level for me, I think. Yeah. Oh my god, I got stuck. No, okay. And I do have a spyglass, so I can get this one. Another holy man. I feel like they must know, like, what I don't have. Simple undershirt, Sagata 3 game console. Am I going backwards? I do not know. I guess I can go this way. No.
Bye-bye.
Oh, I can get up there now. Oh, I didn't feel like I was anywhere close. Okay, I'm basically just exploring at this point. Oh, those poltergeist things are cute. Right into it. Yeah, I can't figure it out. Not sure where I'm supposed to go. Looks like I should get up there. Ha! Okay. There's something over here I haven't seen. Aha! Oh, it's right there. Okay. Come on. Oh, wow. What are you? Oh. Yeah, he's level 45. No. I'm smart. Oh. Oh no, now I have to get back up there. Alright. Kelpie essence. Ooh, what's over here? Yeah. Oh no. All right, there we go. Yeah, got it. Demon proficiency 2. Ooh, I want that. Okay. Oh. No. Okay. Yeah. No. Oh, yeah. Okay, never mind. Well, I'm gonna save, for sure. Let's see if there's anything in World of Shadows for me. Oh, yeah, I wanted to learn Demon Proficiency, too.
Oh. Welcome to the world.
Oh, I'm 4 away.
Return.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to go save another one of those duders. Ice gems. Muscle drink. Okay. Oh yeah, I leveled up. Nice. Let's see if I can tame this Kelpie. No. All right, I'm going to save again. All right, let's go get this this new baddie.
I, Fionn McCool, shall test your strength.
But why, though? Auto battle. Okay, auto battle might not be the best idea. Okay, so no fire. Got him. Hmm?
He's not a bad demon! He's my classmate!
What does that mean? Ah, so you're attempting to rescue your friend from Lamu. I apologize for my hastiness, although you can see how you played a part in it as well, I'm sure. When I saw a demon escorting a human on their own here, naturally I became very suspicious.
We were sent by Bethel.
Bethel? Ah, you mean the servants of that god. So, you're looking for the other humans?
Oh, have you seen more people dressed like me?
If you're referring to the students that the demons had abducted, I've already assisted them. Though, I admit I don't know whether or not that was all of them. They are at a fairy village southwest from here. The fairies there are sheltering them.
A fairy village? Wonderful. Thank you so much.
But heed these words. The demons of chaos, the forces of Lamu, are powerful foes indeed, and these lands are replete with them. Even Bethel's power cannot reach here. You would best serve yourselves by leaving quick as you can.
That may be the case, but I need to help my friend.
I understand. Then, please show an abundance of caution as you make your way. May we meet again, should fate deem it so.
We should tell Yuzuru about the fairy village. Maybe Miyazu is there. Okay, I've sent him a message. Hopefully he'll head there right away. We should get going as well.
There are life readings coming from that village. I recommend we investigate.
I think I'm gonna go back and level up and get that Kelpie. So that Kelpie just needs to respawn now. Oh, hey. Alright, let's get him. Oh, this is cute. Oh, that's cool. It left. Well, I mean, that was still a cool cutscene, but I didn't want it to leave. Okay. Let me just talk to you. Kelpies don't like simps. This one's actually hard. Oh man. Let me get me, Kelpie. Alright, let's talk to it again. Well, that was easy. Nice. Well, let's sell some stuff at Cadaver's Hollow. And then, try to see all of the new fusions we have.
Looking to sell, are you?
Say.
Need anything?
Always a.
Oh wow, 16,000 money. That's a lot.
Welcome to the world of.
Sure.
Is this demon?
Yeah!
I like that one.
Is this demon to your like?
Is working together.
Okay. So nothing I can get at level 30. Loa. I don't really want that one. Mothman. That's a lot. Oh, I thought she would be cooler. All right, well, I'm gonna check my party, and I think I'm gonna swap those two out.
Return.
All right, let's save. Side boob. I didn't even read what she had to say. You have to be level 31 for those guys. Yeah. The one I just fused is just here. This one's level 31. Yeah, dang. Oh no. Oh hey, there's the one that I need for the demon skills. Oh, hey. Okay, so I'm up higher. Oh, Bethel.
Ah!
Hey. What is that, dude? We'll give that to the succubus, okay. Nope. Oh. I thought it was something I should talk to. Oh, hey, Mothman. Try this again. Give me all the power you got. Oh, nice. Very easy. Oh, no way. It's brought me back to right where I was. Okay, well... I'll go learn that skill. I think Cadaver's Hollow has a reward for me.
Now then.
Nice work!
Best of luck. What? Nothing?
Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons gather.
Hmm. All right.
You wish to learn this?
Okay, that'll help a lot.
Return when you...
Okay. Looks like I go right up here. Nice. Well, now I can talk to these guys and take one home. Nice. Another very easy one. Maybe I just need to... Oh, this is a level 31 as well, I think. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, I mean that was three fairly simple, easy ones. Lots and lots of XP. I thought I saw one of the little dudes there. Shim. Huh. I don't know what this one gives.
This'll do.
Alright. So wind. Yep, pass. Pass. Got him. Small glory crystal. Oh, hey, I know what that is. Okay, so those are pretty worthwhile getting. So much of this level just looks the same that I genuinely don't know if I'm recounting my steps or if this is someplace new. I think this is new. Oh. Yeah. Oh wait, yes, this is new. Hey there, tall, dark, and handsome. I'm a succubus guy. I'm out to talk. You didn't meet a demon named Kumbanda on your way here, did you? Kumbanda and I, we used to be close. We were both, well, dark horses in our own separate way, but the guy's been through a lot. Now he's back being how he used to be, a senseless, violent ogre. He even got himself a place at the side of a guardian deity. He was, like, one of the best in that circle. Totally respected. But I kind of need your help. Perform his rites, I guess. I want you to put him out of his misery. It's gotten to the point where I don't think he remembers who he is anymore. Selfish request. Don't like seeing him like this. The guy I knew wasn't some mindless monster. Alright, you beat him. Then that ball in your hand would be... handed it over. I see, he wanted me to have this, huh? This is a mysterious ball that can drain sexual energy from humans. I was always one of the best. You should have seen the way he used this bottle. He was a real master. Ugh. Alright, then for Kumbanda's sake, I'll do my best like he would have. I don't know exactly how to make this ball work for me, but I've got an idea and I'll figure it out. And you too. I know you had to get your hands dirty, but really I'm grateful. I won't forget this. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Obtained Night Talisman. I still don't know what the talisman do. If you guys know what those do, please put them down in the comments. Okay, so this is a new... this is a new crossing.
Welcome.
Oh, Demon Fusion. Special Fusion. Alright, alright. Alright, so I'll combine these two.
Is this demon?
It's a weird looking demon.
Thank you. Is this demon
Nice to meet you.
All right. And nothing else I can make. Oh, wow. All right, that one's cool. Oh, that one's cute. I love it. It's, looks like Goldar from Power Rangers. Oh, there he is. Power. So 36 for the Lamia. Alright, so the Loa, I think the cheapest I can get him is, just 3,000.
Is this demon to your liking?
Okay. I could go back and get one of those, but I think this is honestly easier.
Is this demon to your liking?
Okay, cool. Oh, a new. Oh, nice. Well, I have a lot of nice special fusions now.
Return.
Oh, let me save. Okay. Yes. I can just jump down and get this thing. Oh. Basculist, no. Baphomet. Oh, two Grimoire, nice. Okay. Oh, Divine Garrison. Okay, what did I miss? Quite a lot, but I might go back to my font and save. guess I need to go. Of course I make him, and then he's just literally right here. A novel. Oh, hey. There you are. Yeah, I do not know where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, der. There we go.
Oh, it's you. Sorry for running away back at school. You know, I can't even begin to tell you how scared I was. No way I was gonna try putting up a fight. So I ran. Wasn't long before I got spotted by those demons. They were coming right for me. I thought I was gonna die. But then I got saved by Atsuta's sister. Put herself right between me and them. I think her name's Miyazu, right? She didn't even try putting up a fight. Then, just like that, she was gone. She said her brother would have done the same thing. I can't face Atsuta after all his sister did. Not without trying to find her first. You're serious? Oh man, what a relief. But I'm sure people are still out there. I've decided I'm going to use what I've learned to save everyone who was taken. So let me handle this. I'll keep up the search on this end. I'm gonna keep looking around over here. I'll let you handle the fairy village.
Multiple life readings from the southwest. I speculate it is the...
Cool. I almost feel like this is a dead end. Oh. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not anywhere near level 37. Fairies. Oh, this is fun. I want to do that again. All right, I'm gonna save.
Tao! Miyazu, you're all right. Someone named Fion saved me and brought me here. A lot of people here are hurt. They're in no condition to move right now. The Fairy King can tell you more. He's the one who saved us.
Thank you. you mind?
Oh. That's right.
Quite right. Yes.
Let me see.
All right, 3 golden apples.
That's right.
Okay. There she is. That's the goddess Idun. Give me them golden apples. Hi ho, Idun. I'm here at the Rehe quest of King Oberon. Whoa. Oh, what a cute little fairy. I hope the king and queen are doing well. So what do you need? The king said he'd like 3 golden apples. Needs them for medicine. Oh, medicine. It's true my apples can be used to heal all kinds of ailments, but... Please, Idun. I have to help my friends. Please share your apples with us, ho! Queen Tidiana wishes for it too, ho! Well, Tidiana was originally a harvest goddess. Being a fellow goddess, I know how she feels with wanting to help the humans and everything. Problem is, Locally just recently stole all of my apples. The only ones I have left aren't fully ripened yet. Unripened apples can't be used for medicine, sadly. What a tragedy. But it couldn't have been easy for Loki to carry so many by himself. There's a good chance he might have dropped a few on his way out, so maybe try looking around. Loki took off that way. Okay. Got one. Anime paperweight. Oh, hey. I'm gonna grab this guy real quick, too. Haha. I'm speedy. Thank you. He's just a monkey reading a book. Poor monkey. Why not see what's up here while I'm here? Oh. Good job. Well, that took forever. Oh, hey. Well, that was cool. That was everything up here though, huh? Okay. Right now I need to actually remember what I'm doing over here. These are level 33 as well, I think. 34. Electricity. Noise. Oh god, that's a lot. Okay.
It's nice to meet you.
Easy. Yeah, it'd be faster to just go back to the ley line point. Heal, my friends. He gave the golden apples to Oberon. You obtained 12,000 maka. Noice?
Quite right.
Ah, you've returned with the golden apples. I will prepare the medicine without delay. Oberon gave the order to start making the medicine. This will allow us to treat the human's injuries. Yep. Please and thank you.
Let me see.
We'll handle everything from here. And let's not forget to thank you as well.
The other students can be treated now. Thank you so much.
All right, well, that takes care of everyone's injuries. Now, if only we could find Sahori.
I'm sorry. I couldn't save her.
Does I?
Back on the hill, I found the demon that took Itsukishima. I tried to save her, but I...
Dazai, you're hurt.
Never mind that. Please, just save Itsukishima.
We'll treat Dazai along with the other wounded. Please, please save Itsukishima.
Welcome to the is this demon?
Konnatama, yoroshiku ne.
Is this demon to
you?
And my audio has been off this entire time. That's a quaddle.
Is this demon to your liking?
I think I will just make it.
Is this demon to your liking?
What is that? That is weird. I haven't made Toth. Basically what I'm doing is just like scanning the cheapest I can make it.
Is this demon to your liking?
And I think I only have, one more Baphomet. Can I make a Naga cheap? I don't really want to do that, but...
Is this demon to you?
Good to meet you!
And then... I will be able to make this one pretty cheap.
Is this demon to your liking?
Oh, that's cool. Oh, and I can make Succubus at level 38. Nice. Okay, cool. And there... No new special summon.
Return.
All right, I'm going to save and then really try to figure out how to get to where I'm supposed to go.
Thank you.
If it's, I mean, if it's right there, like. Worth a try. Oh. Okay, there we go. So this is not the way I want to go. Actually, this way. Okay, okay, I got it, I got it. Not as easy as it looked.
Young man, I'm detecting what appears to be a single human life ahead. However, I sense a powerful demon as well. It's almost certainly Lamu. I advise that we proceed with caution.
Gonna beat his ass.
You.
We shall ascend to become a being known as a Nahobino, regaining our missing halves and existing once more as our true self.
What true self?
When we are reunited, every last trouble in your mind will be gone.
There you are! Give us a hurry!
An absurd idea. It's only natural for me to reunite with my other half.
Natural? Sahori, don't listen to him! Let's go home! But I've...
Lamu's attention is fixed on his target. We may be able to catch him off guard.
We prioritize rescuing her.
Understood.
How is that prioritizing her? That was quick. One turn KO. That's gross. Nope, I should have stayed with the fire. Well, hopefully she's not crushed to death.
Sorry. Sorry. You're okay. Thank goodness. It's all right. You don't have to say anything. Let's just head back, okay?
There's something I need to say to both of you. Listen closely. You're mine.
She's a demon.
Already got a hold of her.
Fools! Complete and utter fools! You two have caused me a lot of trouble, but now I'll show you just how magnificent I am! Tremble at my awesome might as I send you to your doom! You two will make an excellent sacrifice!
Oh, what?
This can't be happening again. Am I truly incapable of saving anyone?
Game over.
Do not despair. You have your own role to play. This is the time to awaken that role.
Awaken?
Now, release the other within you.
She's a magical girl. Yes. It's Sailor Moon.
That's right. I do have a role.
What's happening to her?
Even if it costs me everything, I won't let them perish. I offer you my life. Now, accept it!
Thank you. Now I can...
Shanked.
No. It was me. I was the one who would recreate the world.
Hmm.
Hey, you're all right.
So I guess this means you beat Lamu, huh? Is Itsukishima okay?
Itsukishima. Now that you mention it, I don't see Isonokami either.
Tell him the truth.
No!
So we lost not only Itsukishima, but Isonokami as well. Feelings aside, I need to report this to Bethel. We're going to head back. You should report to HQ yourself once you're ready.
Biolamu has been unlocked for fusion. Alright, well, I am going to save. And...
Young man, I have a question. Was my previous assessment inaccurate? Had I objected to Her Holiness accompanying us, she would still be alive. I was created to aid humanity. Instead, I led a very precious human to her death. So you mean to say this outcome was beyond my control? Could this be an example of what humans refer to as comforting one another? I see, you're striving to be considerate of my own state. Thank you for that. I will repay your kindness by serving as your strength. Fixating on the past cannot change its course, no matter how one may desire it. Instead, we can only redouble our efforts to ensure their deaths were not in vain.
All right. Well, I'm gonna save, and that will be the end of this video. And we will kick it off from here on part 4. All right. And as always, if you made it through the video, please like, comment, subscribe, press all the good buttons. All right. Thank you. Bye.